Hi, today we're going to talk about Just Like Fire, and let's get started with the chords. We're going to begin with E minor, and we play with the 2nd finger on the 5th string, 2nd fret, and 3rd finger goes to the 4th, 2nd fret, play more. We have E minor. And now C, 1st finger goes to the 2nd string, 1st fret, 2nd finger to the 4th, 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the 5th, 3rd fret, play only 5, we have C. And now G, 2nd finger goes to the 5th string, 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the top, 3rd fret, pinky to the bottom, 3rd fret, play more, we have G. And the last one, A minor, 1st finger goes to the 2nd string on the 1st fret, 2nd finger to the 4th, 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the 3rd, 2nd fret, play only 5, and we have A minor. Cool, that's pretty much it on the chords. Now let's talk about the strum pattern. Now, with this strum pattern, in chords, you can play the whole tune, with the exception of the bridge, but the bridge is pretty easy. But for now, let's talk about the strum pattern. We're going to be doing, for the first half, we're going to be doing E minor, and we're going to be playing down, 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 up, go to C, and play it twice. Once again, E minor. C. Last time, E minor. C. Now, the second half, we're going to play G, down, 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 up, and then A minor, down, down, up. So, once again, G, A minor, last time G, A minor. Cool, now the whole thing should sound something like this, E minor, C twice, G. Down, up, down, down, up, A minor. And that's pretty much it. With that strum pattern and chords, you can play the whole thing. So yeah, let's listen to you with that. E minor. C. G. A minor. E minor. C. G. A minor. E minor. C. G. A minor, E minor, C, G, 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 A minor. So that's pretty much it on that. Now, let's talk about the bridge. All we're going to be doing is this, E minor, and just play them once and let them ring. So, E minor. Again, E minor. E minor. E minor. E minor. E minor. E minor. E minor, and then back to the original strum pattern, E minor, C, G, A minor, E minor, C, G, A minor. So that's pretty much it, so practice and good luck. Later.